My experience to wapo, I was a camper as a fourth grade. Reason why I came to wapo as a camper as fourth grade because I learned a lot of stuff in Bible study devotions. And when I started as a camper at wapo, and I became wapo staff as a junior counselor. And I've been working wapo 23 years, and I joined the team as a wapo assistant head counselor at wapo. And I realized that I was happy and at wapo, that I love being with the kids at my church for the peace. And they came to me, AKG, why don't you play video games? And I love video games, and I play with the kids from my church. Prince of Peace, and they told me they loved Camp Wapo. And so when I started as a junior counselor at Camp Wapo, and I realized I shared my experience, my music, and my faith story with the counselors. And when I had an interview with Wapo site director, Luke, asked me to be part of this staff meeting, and our counselors wanted me to join the team. And I said, yes, I'd love to be part of the team as wapo staff as a junior counselor. And right now, I am assistant head counselor at wapo. I've been working at wapo 23 years. And I volunteered at wapo when I was a camper. And I realized that I love Camp Wapo, and I love to join the team. And I go to Camp Wapo next summer, and I share my experience with Kirsten Matthews at Wapo, that I told her I might be interested in joining her team as a worship leader coordinator at Wapo next summer, 2019.